Hi, this is Delphine Angouchabouche. Today we are cooking buns for the burgers.
Yummy!
To cook your buns, you will need 300 grams of plain flour, 200 millimeters of warm milk, but not too warm, 50 grams of sugar, about 10-14 grams of baked right yeast, 30 grams of butter, not too cold neither, and seeds. Any seeds, depends what you like. And this is it. Step one, you empty your baked right yeast in your warm milk. Step two, you empty the flour, the sugar, and the butter dissed in your melting pot. You add the milk and the baked yeast in the melting pot too. And you need the mix. Okay, it goes everywhere, so I will do it with my hands. Once your pasta is smooth, elastic, and not too sticky, you put paper cook on a baking tray. You shape your dough into a kind of sausage. You cut it in four, and you should obtain 120 grams dough per buns. Well, you need to shape it into balls. You just drop it on the baking tray. You cover it and you let it double up in a warm place on the heating, for example, for 30-35 minutes. Well, after 30-35 minutes, you will preheat your oven at 210 degrees. And your buns definitely doubled up. If you want it a bit gilding, because it's nicer, you will break an egg in a ramekin or anything. You add a pinch of salt. You beat it into an omelette. And you paint your buns with a brush. Once it's done, you add some seeds on top of your buns. You press a little bit to make sure it sticks. Then you add water in a recipient. You put it in the bottom of your oven. You need it because you need the steam to make your buns perfect. And you put your buns in the oven 15 minutes at 210 degrees. And after 15 minutes, I forgot mine, I left it 20. You hang your buns. There we go. Before you open it, you should better leave it chill a little bit to make sure the breadcrumb is solid enough. And here is what you will obtain. A super buns and super tasty. Even better than the one you can buy in any shop. I hope you will enjoy that recipe and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!